A heartwarming moment. Some of the first steps for 23-year-old Anya Magnuson.
Wonderful.
Following an accident that nearly took her life.
October 23rd, after midnight, Anya had left work at Fogo de Chao, where she was a server. It was one of her many jobs.
While crossing Hennepin Avenue with a few friends, the recent Arizona State grad and aspiring photojournalist was hit by an SUV. Anya's mother, Colleen Kelly, recalls the first phone call she received after the crash.
They said she had a pulse and was breathing, but I knew there was a missing thing there. And so when I called back the friend who was with her, I said, was she conscious? And that's when I knew right away.
Anya was left with fractures and a traumatic brain injury. She spent 19 days on a ventilator and more than 2 weeks in the ICU. But the accident wasn't the first time Anya has had to fight for her life.
The cancer she has is called Erdheim-Chester disease. There's about 1,000 documented cases in the world ever.
Hey guys.
Anya was diagnosed with cancer as a sophomore.
We're surviving.
A breakthrough treatment by a team at Mayo Clinic helped Anya live a normal life. That's until the accident.
How can this even be? How can you have an ultra rare cancer that is going down this horrible path, and then you get this like amazing, like one of a kind shot in the dark that worked, and then it's just like gone again.
Friday, Anya was discharged from rehab, her voice still recovering.
I want people to know that I'm confident and getting better.
Even though she was in this really tough situation, she has fought through things before, and she is a fighter, and that is bravery.
Charmaine Nero, Care 11 News.